हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग, वेलकम टू द अनदर ऑनलाइन वीडियो ऑफ आरसे एजुकेशन हब बानसू। बिफोर दैट और इन द लास्ट वीडियो वी वर डिस्कस अबाउट द इलेक्ट्रॉन ट्रांसपोर्ट सिस्टम। ओके, वी वर डिस्कस दैट हाउ द इलेक्ट्रॉन्स आर ट्रांसपोर्टेड फ्रॉम वन इलेक्ट्रॉन कैरियर टू अनदर इन इलेक्ट्रॉन कैरियर एंड इन दिस प्रोसेस दे रिलीज एनर्जी। दैट एनर्जी यूटिलाइज इन द pumping proton from the matrix to the intermembranal space. Okay, and due to the proton gradient, what happen when this proton pump to the back into the matrix, formation of ATP takes place here. So now today let's discuss about the chemoosmotic theory of ATP synthesis. देखिए, दिस थ्योरी इज ऑल्सो एक्सप्लेन द सेम थिंग दैट हाउ फॉर्मेशन ऑफ एटीपी टेक्स प्लेस, हाउ ऑक्सीडेशन ऑफ NADH प्लस H पॉजिटिव एंड FADOH2 टेक्स प्लेस एंड हाउ द प्रोटोन ग्रेडियंट डेवलप एंड दे आर यूटिलाइज इन द फॉर्मेशन ऑफ ATP. ओके, सो वी नो वेरी वेल दैट ATP इज द एनर्जी करेंसी ऑफ द सेल एंड इफ सेल रिक्वायर टू डू एनी प्रॉपर फंक्शनिंग then for that they need ATP. okay, so let's see, the theory was given by the Peter Mitchell in 1961. Is that clear? Peter Mitchell given the theory of chemoosmotic ATP synthesis. okay, what he explained that the process of ATP synthesis, okay, process of ATP synthesis can be takes place in the bacterial membrane, into the chloroplast and into the mitochondria. Understand? And for that he explained that a proton gradient is developed. Understand? So let's see how it is takes place. He explained that when NADH plus H positive and FADH2, when they get oxidized, okay, they produced proton and electrons, and these electrons move on through various complexes and energy released in this process, that energy utilized to pump the protons from matrix to the intermembranal space. Okay, what happen in intermembranal space, the concentration of hydrogen ion is very high, or we can say that proton is very high, due to which a proton gradient develops there. So there are two main reason for development of the proton gradient or electrochemical proton gradient. One is that the concentration of hydrogen, understand, or the pH value, because जहाँ हाइड्रोजन आयन की कॉन्सेंट्रेशन होगी तो पीएच क्या होगा, डिक्रीज हो जाएगा। इज इट क्लियर? तो क्या होता है, हाइड्रोजन आयन की कॉन्सेंट्रेशन ज़्यादा हो जाती है इंटरमेम्ब्रेनल स्पेस में, जबकि मैट्रिक्स में कम होती है। दूसरा है इलेक्ट्रोड पोटेंशियल। ओके, इट मीन्स दो चीज़ें हो गई इसमें, एक तो हाइड्रोजन आयन की कॉन्सेंट्रेशन, अनदर वन इज इलेक्ट्रोड पोटेंशियल। इन दोनों के डिफरेंस की वजह से क्या होता है, प्रोटोन जो है दैट शुड बी और दे pumped back into the matrix. Okay, they pumped back into the matrix, and that can be done with the help of ATP synthetase. Okay, they can be done with the help of ATP synthetase, and in this way they pump the hydrogen ion back into the matrix, and energy utilized in the formation of ATP from ADP and inorganic phosphate. Okay, so overall this theory explained by the Peter Mitchell, and the theory is known as chemoosmotic theory of ATP synthesis. Okay, now the another topic is breakdown of pyruvic acid. So before that we were discussed that during the process of glycolysis, one glucose molecule oxidized into two molecules of pyruvic acid. Okay, now pyruvic acid having two options, One is that in the presence of oxygen, it enters into the Krebs cycle, okay, and it produces 3 molecules of carbon dioxide. It means one pyruvic acid gives rise to the 3 carbon dioxide and 2 molecules of pyruvic acid giving the 6 carbon dioxide. It means in that process, one glucose molecule completely oxidized into carbon dioxide, water and energy. Another step is that pyruvic acid enter or it get fermented in the absence of oxygen. When pyruvic acid get fermented or it is incompletely oxidized in the absence of oxygen, it produced acetaldehyde. Acetaldehyde. Okay, which later on converted into alcohol and NADH plus H positive. Is that clear? So when pyruvic acid incompletely oxidized, this process is known as fermentation. Understand? This process is known as fermentation. First time Pasteur also discovered, and Büchner discovered that gymase enzyme, and Pasteur discovered that in absence of oxygen, pyruvic acid or glucose or sugar converted into the alcohol. Okay, these fermentations are later on divided into 4 types, which we will discuss in the next video. Is that clear? So in this video we discuss about the 2 main topics, that is one, chemoosmotic theory of ATP synthesis, which we were already discussed in Krebs cycle, the same thing will be there, sorry, in electron transport chain, that is same here, and second one is breakdown of pyruvic acid. Okay students, so have a good day beta, bye.